Atrocitus.
Is not your business.
Do not deny your rage.
Begin. Atrocitus wins.
Your curse isn't the Amazon's doing.
I shouldn't blame Diana.
Direct your anger inwards.
Begin.
At least make it interesting.
You'll not ridicule me again. Die horribly like your sister.
That's cold-blooded.
My blood will boil you.
Begin.
I'm icing your fire.
I live to burn!
Atrocitus wins.
Sinestro seeks your power.
I would gladly wear his yellow ring.
I will make his core burn.
Begin.
Distressed?
Not so far.
Atrocitus wins.
Trillions demand vengeance.
Those not collected?
Those you slaughtered.
Begin.
My rage is pure.
Your world is mine.
Now you face judgment.
Your worth collecting.
Punishment of Brainiac's crimes had unintended consequences. His death disabled his ship. Billions of collected souls perished. I did not know they could be restored. Their deaths unleashed such rage. My Red Lanterns were overwhelmed. They drove me from Ismalt. They would have killed me if not for Proselyte. The emotional entity offered me compassion, not rage, in the face of my grave error. I now understand the emotional spectrum requires balance. My Red Lantern's rage must punish the worst offenders, but it cannot blindly consume those who deserve compassion.